Afternoon, we in the ADBTA team on smart water management consultant, we are again here. We are now meeting Mr. Tonmoy Muldoon, Executive Engineer, PhD, here, and here we are demonstrating the pilot project or a demonstration project on a Mangal Pandey water supply scheme. Our basically focus is to establish PhD CCC, that means Command Control Center at PhD headquarter, and how it will be demonstrated, and how it will be shown, how it will be monitored and evaluated the efficacy of the system. That we have demonstrated by selecting two OSTs overhead reservoir, overhead tank, where we have installed ultrasonic flow meters at two locations, and from here you can see the data are coming here, real-time data are coming here. So Mr. Muldoon, what is your view on this? How effective you think that it would be for you to monitor the total system?
Actually, we are acquainted with this, yeah. And you are doing well here, doing good things for us to monitor the pumping hours, and the pumping hours means the which are feeding tank, feeding and outgoing time, where the water come from the BS and boosting pumping station to the two OHRs. The incoming flow can be monitored, and it can be seen here from the remote place.
Yeah.
And we can immediately see whether how many time the water comes to the OHRs, and the distribution times also,
yes.
That maintains, and we can assess the we can assess the time when the people are getting water or not,
yeah.
In time or in schedule time. That's the.
Do you think it is a very good? Do you think it is a good tool for you to monitor the total system and how efficiently the system is running?
Yes, it is one of the. Though it is a part. It is partly done for the only two OHRs.
Yeah.
It is there is 15 OHRs. Now for this this site this fraction of this pipeline where the two OHRs are fixed, we can monitor effectively. We can monitor effectively from this tool. It is very. Efficient and effective for us.
Yeah, thank you, Mr. Muldoon. I think, do you have any plan to scale it up this system according to your purposes? How it suits your purposes? Something like that. Do you have any plan?
Yes, we have a plan for the whole project, the whole project. We from our side we are going to do it in the whole system into SCADA. And we are taking up the project, and this one is also very good. From this, we can get some valuable things, that how the data comes and how we can monitor, and further it can be modified. That we can assess and we can put into our system.
Yeah, exactly.
That for all the from WTP and two boosting stations and all the 15 OHRs,
yes.
Then the whole system, the whole project can be controlled or can be monitored,
yeah.
From any place. That's the purpose.
Yes. Can we say that this? Yes, one small contribution will be the base for you to scale it up to a larger level and also to establish the PhD CCC.
Yes. Obviously, it is though it is small, part system.
Yeah, it's a very small part.
Small part, but it is effective.
Okay.
And it helps us to work in the larger scale.
Yeah. And also you can see it's more or less, how many kilometers is Onuch? It is more or less 25 kilometers, I think, from here.
To Newtown.
Yeah. To Mongol Pandey, this
Mongol
side.
Mongol Pandey, it is about 40 kilometers.
40 kilometers this
yes,
side. So from even from the 40 kilometer distance, Mr. Mondol and the higher officials of PhD can remotely monitor the system. That's the whole purpose of establishment of the PhD CCC. So, anything for you to add on it, or we can close our
Okay, no.
Okay, thank you. Thank you very much.